Yeah, crimes like this are extremely rare, but it's very concerning because this happened just two blocks away from Broadway, which is a busy street full of popular restaurants and bars. 25-year-old Tommy Steen had just left one of those restaurants. He was standing right near this intersection where I'm at when a stranger approached and shot him.
It was not a good day. Last Friday was not a good day.
Sometimes there's just no good way to explain why something's happened.
Wrong place at wrong time situation.
25-year-old Tommy Steen had just left a restaurant on Broadway last Thursday with his girlfriend and several friends when a stranger approached demanding money.
From what I understand, he was reaching for his wallet and he just shot him.
AJ Mann is one of Tommy's best friends.
It makes me angry because it's not justified. It's just so unknown and unexpected.
Police have yet to identify a suspect, and it's all those unknowns that makes this that much more difficult for Tommy's friends. Friends still haunted by why their friend was chosen, why Tommy was robbed.
Absolutely, it's just so random.
And why he was shot.
The last thing you'd expect to hear at 6 o'clock on a Friday morning. So many emotions you think about, anger, confusion.
Tommy Steen moved to Denver 2 years ago after graduating from Clemson and was working here as a data analyst for Dish, a man who friends say absolutely loved his life and a man who made it his mission to make sure others loved life too.
He was just a goofy person who had the best personality. It was just, you know, just why, you know, it's hard to understand, to be honest.
And Steen grew up in Pageland, South Carolina. That's where his funeral is going to be held this coming Saturday. As far as what happened here, police are still looking for more information. If you know anything about what happened, make sure you contact them. Reporting live in the Baker neighborhood, Kagan Harsha, Fox 31.
Kagan, thank you. A Denver City jail inmate.